You'll notice the stealth panels, similar to what we use on the B-2. The rotors have been muffled with decibel killers. It's slower in a Black Hawk, lacks the offense and the stability, but it can hide.
So, excuse me, but what do we need this for in Libya? I mean, Gaddafi's anti-air is virtually non-existent.
Maya, you want to brief them?
There are two narratives about the location of Osama bin Laden. The one that you're most familiar with is that UBL is hiding in a cave in the tribal areas, that he's surrounded by a large contingent of loyal fighters. But that narrative is pre-9/11 understanding of UBL.
The second narrative is that he's living in a city.
Living in a city with multiple points of egress and entry, access to communications, so that he can keep in touch with the organization. You can't run a global network of interconnected cells from a cave.